This place is Vegeta, Goku. Time to see what this Ultra Instinct can do. I never thought I'd see the day of this matchup. It's so close, neither side wants to budge an inch. That was quite the opening move. Interesting.
Watch it!
Guess this is what they call neck and neck. Now this fight might end is a bit clearer. It's still too close to call. Close the gap and shift it right into an attack. Guess this is what they call neck and neck.
This isn't much fun at all.
Nice. Very strategic.
There you go!
Close the gap and shift it right into an attack.
Sorry, but you were wide open.
So this is how it ends. Don't worry, fighters that get knocked out will be treated for their wounds. Now this fight might end is a bit clearer. Still too close to call. Multiple light attacks can deal massive damage. Let's see what you do. Nice. Very strong. So that's one down. This match is far from over though.
This fight's far from over.
New opponent means a new plan of attack.
See where this is going?
Pays to be resourceful.
What just happened?
And the attacks just keep coming. Is this going to decide the winner? It's been a while since I've seen such a good fight.
If we had Patara, we wouldn't have had to do that weird dance.